I think I was a little bit at like 2 in the morning. We're in like a 3,000 ton mech. God, the juice is all over me. I don't remember that.
Gates down.
Nice. All right, we're moving on.
Don't even blow it up. All right, Kate, get the fuck out of the way. Great, this is beautiful. I sure hope no one lives here, because they definitely won't after this.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm gonna kill some more monsters.
Tell Baron, I'm not giving his mech back.
Hey, don't even think about it.
It's too much fun. My God, they're just fucking dedicated to serve the queen.
I'm requesting an airstrike.
Airstrike incoming.
Come on, over this bridge.
Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
Oh, great. Now we got a swarm act.
Yeah, but this time
he's
taking
out
someone's
own
side.
Firing
now.
It hurts.
That's wild. I didn't even... The fact that you can get in the cover as a mech, wild.
Rockets away. Here they come.
Kate, are you gonna help or are we just gonna? Ah, shit. Oh my god.
Alright, Swarmax down. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Dude broke his jaw. That was wild.
Hey! You guys alright down there?
Well, so far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Last one.
A lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Dude, it's so nice having Cole back. And Baird. It's nice seeing them. Kind of sad that we're probably not going to get them in E-Day. Unless they retcon or this is a reboot. Which I kind of hope it's not. They say that like we're not in a fucking killing machine right now. And have overpowered rockets. Oh god.
Alright, we're moving up. And notice, I did not say we're all clear.
I'm sure Del appreciates that.
Alright, we're blocked.
Missiles
we're gonna need an airstrike.
Because, you know, we can't kick it out of the way. I'm not in good cover right now.
Launching. Done. Here they come. Careful,
okay,
boy.
Damn, just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
Insane.
Okay, we're at the dam. Now we just have to find a way through. Like, I would go from not having a Swarmech at all, and like, fucking a game and a half, to three.
in less than like 30 minutes. Or Swarmac. I might have said Brumac earlier, I apologize.
Hey, Swarmac down. I see that, kid. Nice job. We'll meet you on the other side.
Whew. Uh-oh.
Whatever's coming our way isn't going to stop us. Right? Hey, kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
I don't remember where it is, if I'm being honest.
Now keep pushing ahead.
I can't. It won't let me. I'm limited to the... The fuck? The fuck?
Okay, that's bad. Really use some advice here. Okay, yeah. Tentacles down. Now's your chance. Tear that damn thing off.
I'm working on it. Steady.
Missiles are away.
Okay. All right, another one's down.
Easy. Easy peasy.
Last one's down.
Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. I think we just pissed it off is all we did.
Watch it, it's firing!
Shit, Sam, we got incoming!
Uh-oh.
We're hit! Damn it! We're going down!
Hang on to something!
Dad, now!
All right, everyone, get out!
We're okay, but we got swarm down here to deal with. Just finish that damn thing off!
Got you, I got you.
What's the Raven's condition?
Main rotor's okay. Tail's gone. Why?
I just got an idea.
Alright, we're Pacific Rimming this bitch. Ninja with the blade. What am I supposed to do here? Got his ass. One more. Let's fucking go. That's okay. He ain't shit. Whatever the fuck this is. What was it, like a hive maker or something? God damn it. Yes, ma'am.
Let's go get her.
Dead. Fucked up.
You knew. Didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Raina, please.
Katie.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. again. No. It's okay.
I'm so pissed at Gears 5 storyline. They just 180 everything. It's so fucking...
This isn't over. So get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me. I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Pom pom. And then we go to Gears 5, and it's
amazing. We love it. It's the best one.
We love having Kate be the main one and driving around all over the place. But it is what it is. I actually didn't remember that one. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Okay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like button if you're new here. Subscribe. Comment. You know, let's try and make Gears 5 as good as I can, and then we wait for E-Day. I'll probably do my Doom Let's Play after this, and then currently going through God of War 2018, but that won't be an everyday thing. That's gonna be like we're probably a week into it by now, or at least this will come on Wednesday or something, so I'm thinking Monday, Wednesday, Fridays for God of War, and then everything else goes, you know, kind of hand in hand. We'll see. Yeah. Let's finish it with Gears 5. Obviously, it'll come out tomorrow. This is, like, the most consistent I've been with uploading. It's great. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Adios, muchachos.